So I feel like I don't have to tell you this, but I'll tell you anyway, just in case I don't know some of you yet. I'm up here with my two brothers. This is my brother Eric and my brother Eric. And we grew up in the South, and when we were growing up, a lot of our friends were raised Christian. And I think it's safe to say that we three were raised confused. Thanks, Mom and Dad. But we did go to a number of different churches when we were young, and something they all had in common was there'd be a lady there who knew how to get you up on your feet, and she did it with music. And that really meant a lot to us. Nowadays, when we play shows and afterwards people say stuff like, Desiree took me to church, or that was a religious experience. That means a lot to us, because music is kind of that for us now. Anyway, we wrote a song in honor of those women who knew how to get you on your feet. It's called No Dry Eye in the Chapel.